Welcome to my channel, One Down, Four Up. This is my bike, Mad Max. And in the background are beautiful mountains of surrounding Tucson. Thanks for taking the time to watch my video. Now, on with the show.
Hello, YouTubers, subscribers, and friends. Welcome to my channel. It's really windy day today. I just got back from the gas station and ran up to the gas station to return some movies. And I saw this inner tube on the side of the road. And I thought, you know what? Maybe I can make my own gasket for my gas cap. Because what I've been seeing on the internet, all this is a round piece of rubber. And I'm going to draw it out on a piece of paper here and then try to cut it to size and fit it down in here. The only thing is, I don't know if it goes underneath this part or it goes on top. But you can see where somebody's put some red silicone on top of this here. I'm just going to try and make it that wide and see how it works. Temporary fix until I can get a different type of gas cap. It's like an old 1965 Chevy truck. This one by Revis Motor. Alright, well, let me get started on that. Okay, I cut out the it's not perfectly round or a perfect fit, but it's better than nothing. I mean, I ask myself in situations like this all the time, what would MacGyver do if he found an inner tube and he needed a rubber gasket? Pretty much this, I think. So, I mean, it's not perfectly round, but it's good enough to wear, big enough I think it would make a seal. Better than not having nothing in there at all. So I'm going to get a marker and I'm going to go out and trace this on this inner tube here. Clean me a spot here and we'll see what happens. Okay, I got it traced out here. I don't know if you can see it or not. I cleaned this off really, really good. And we'll see what happens. This inner tube doesn't smell very good, that's for sure. All right, I got it cut to fit. Just got it pushed down in there. This gas cap is hard to put on to begin with. So I don't know how much harder it's going to be to put on with this rubber gasket. Homemade gasket here. But I need to go check it, put it on. I'm going to need two hands, so let me try to get it on and show you afterwards. I got the paper, like I did, traced it on paper, then I cut it out on the inner tube, which is over there. Figure I'll hang on to this inner tube, because you never know when you're going to need pieces of rubber. So now it's time to test it, so I'm going to need both hands. Alright, there you go. It was easier to put on than I thought. Let's see if it spills any gas out. I mean, I don't shake it side to side this much when I'm riding. This is the best test of all, I would guess. You see? Nope, no gas came out at all. And look down the side here. It's completely dry. No wetness anywhere. So there you go. I just saved myself $6 having to order one off of eBay, because that's exactly what it looks like on eBay. It looks like just rubber, round rubber gasket. And like I said before, there was absolutely no gasket on there whatsoever, so that's why it was leaking. That's why I had this problem when I first bought it. Put it in the trailer and towed it home, and the shaking around ruined the paint. Even though this is a terrible paint job, you got runs right here, runs all in the paint, and you know, just what they call it, orange peel on the paint. And you know, I cleaned all this up really good, but this needs to be repainted. But see, I got some cracks over here too. I don't know if that's Bondo or what, but that needs to be all stripped. But until then, I should say, I fixed the leak with that inner tube. Must be a reason why I had to go to the store besides return the movies. Yeah, it's not leaking. I mean, this cap is on there tight. I twisted it really, really good. That ain't coming off. Test it again. Probably not good to shake up the gas in there. But there you have it. Not leaking. Hmm. I smelled it. Nope, I just gonna need to get a rag and come out here and wipe it down some more, get rid of the gas smell in the tank here. And that's how you fix your gas cap with an abandoned inner tube on the side of the road. Always like MacGyvering stuff. Well, there you have it. Make sure if you like this video, click the like button. Leave a comment down below. If you take time to leave a comment, I'll take the time to reply to your comments. I read everybody's comments and PM messages. I thank everybody for taking the time to watch my videos. I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas. This is Christmas Eve right now. Tomorrow's Christmas. Hope everybody has a happy and safe Merry Christmas. And that's how you MacGyver something, man. Definitely not leaking. I love it when a plane comes together. See ya.
This has been a One Down 4 Up production. That's a wrap.